Hello, Debbie. You don't know me, but I feel like I know you. My name is Mary Kellum, and I am charmed by your daughter. She is a wonderful person, and I just love her. I wish she were my own. The Lord didn't send me a daughter, send me a boy. Well, she fills a spot that I've had empty all these years. The only thing that I regret is she's gonna go and leave in September. But then she says that she's gonna come on vacation, she's gonna come and visit us. So that's a little bit of sunshine in the clouds. Well, Debbie, congratulations on your beautiful daughter. She is a fantastic girl. She's good looking, she's smart, and she's going places. And also I heard she is going to be a nurse, and she picked taking care of little babies. Isn't that wonderful? I think it's fantastic, and I wish her all the luck in the world, and I hope her road is going to be smooth, and I hope with all my heart that she gets everything that she prays for. And I'm sure I'm going to ask the Lord to watch over her. Thank you, Debbie. I enjoy talking to you, and you've got a beautiful daughter. And I have to make a confession. I'm jealous. The Lord didn't send me a little girl. Send me a boy. And he is a boy. He's a state trooper, and he's a pain in the neck, if you know what I mean. But your daughter, she lights up my whole day. Without her, everything would be drab. But there's something about her that everything is perfect when she's around. And I love her. And I'm glad that you're taking good care of her. And I wish her all the luck and the happiest in the world. And I don't know you very well, but I wish you the same. Thank you. Goodbye.